Hi guys, welcome back to my vlog. If you're new here, I'm Rebecca, and today I'm coming to you from New York City. Now I'm here for a very special reason. And if you've been following along, you may have seen some of my daily vlogs that I've been doing, because I do travel vlogs. But I also had another reason to come, and that was because one of my all-time favorite bands announced in October that they were going to be doing two gigs in the US. And it's the first time in 11 years that they have done any live shows. And so the tickets were only $25. So I thought, you know, why not just buy a ticket? But then obviously there's the expense of getting over from Australia to New York City. So anyway, I was spontaneous and I decided to do it anyway. And so I'm currently in New York. I've been here 2 days. And this is the pinnacle of my trip. So the band, in case you've never heard of them, their name is Atomic Tom. And I first discovered them in 2012 when I was going through a really rough time at the time. And I just really connected with their music, and their music just helped me get through a pretty rough period of my life. And I've listened to them pretty much nonstop since then. And then just in the last 12 months or so, life's got a bit crazy again, and again their music has just been something that's brought me some enjoyment and helped me just get through the tough days. And so to have the opportunity tonight to actually go and see them perform live is a dream come true, and they have said that I might be able to catch up with them, so we'll see what happens. But if you're a Atomic Tom fan, this vlog's for you. And if you know someone who likes Atomic Tom, let them know the video is here. But tonight is the night that I'm going to see Atomic Tom perform live. It's only a small show, which is great because it's intimate, and I'm just really looking forward to seeing them finally for the first time ever. All right, let's go.
of the upstairs. This is what you wanted. Even though my heart said, I want someone to love.
First of all, it's sold out. Thank you. That is amazing. We have people from literally all over the world, all over the country. There are people that flew in from Portland, from Los Angeles. We had a friend arrive this morning from Hong Kong. But this takes the cake. Rebecca from Australia. That's like a 24-hour flight for this show, ladies and gentlemen.
How you doing, mate? I'm good.
Where are we? What are we doing? Okay. This is New York. Okay, so we just put out a new single on February 16th. From our new, brand new album that we've been working on for the past couple years, which is gonna drop this summer. This song is called, let me show you how it's done.
Poison making noise. everything that moves me. And you can hold me here forever. Hold me now or never.
Oh my God, y'all look amazing. This is incredible. I'm gonna take a drink of water. If I play a little piano, will you sing along? Here we go.
It's not my fault again. Now you're leaving, cause that's the last straw. And the pain that we're feeling, it's not worth being strong. You say I'm empty, nothing left to live, nothing left to give.
Here we go.
Oh,
mind right now. This is blowing our minds. We played Virginia last night, also sold out, which was incredible. And we found out right before we were playing the show that this was sold out. And we're so thankful. Thank you to everybody for coming out tonight, braving the rain, braving the gray. So let's see here. Sorry? Next single. Yeah. I got it. Yeah. Getting my musical direction notes. I'm gonna take this jacket off. Don't get excited. Well, stay excited, but don't get too excited. So yeah, we've been working the past couple years-ish on a new album. Which we're very excited about. It feels great to be back in that space and making music again and being creative and getting together and just seeing what happens. And this song, the only people that have heard this song were the people last night. So apart from them, no one has ever heard this song. It is a brand new song. It's called Drive Away. Thank you. What could we be doing?
Oh my God, take me out.
Hold on. as a band. No one celebrates that on the East Coast, I've noticed. We tried that one last night, and they were all like, boo! Rightfully so, rightfully so. And we're back. However, before we came back, we were on a major label a long time ago, and we decided the best thing for us was to part ways, become independent, write our own album, produce our own album in the comforts of the band house that these three shared in the hills of Silver Lake, Los Angeles, California. And we put out an album called Era in 2015, which has some of our favorite songs, some of, I hope, your favorite songs, including this one called 1978.
Forget all your secrets. You can't keep them all. You won't live forever if you never live life at all. Don't look back, just head for the sun.
Don't you feel the water? Dive in. Anything is dreams possible. Music makes the heart grow. You're gonna make that this time. You wanna see color and realize anything is possible. Music makes the heart grow stronger. Make a stand with me.
Take a big picture with everybody. Can we do that? Can we make that happen? Alright. One more thank you to Coyle Gorelli and his band for playing with us tonight. Being so kind and gracious to share the stage with us. And once again, thank you so much for coming out tonight. It really means a lot to us after 11 years since we've been on stage. By the way, we did not bring any merch. We were not that organized, but it's all online if you want to go get some shirts and all that fun stuff. Yeah. Here we go. This is how life to end. It takes a moment to begin. Time to leave the book behind and turn the pages of the tide and plant the memories in a safe place till they grow into an embrace. When they share their separate leaves, then the branches start to burn. This is how we like to end. This is how we like to live. Sometimes it takes so much to give. Times are broken till we learn. We're playing the world until it turns. But is that how the magic started? Or is this how a broken hearted? Is this what it takes to try? We don't always get to win. This is how we like to act.